Good morning, MPHS. This is your QTV News for Friday, March 1st. Happy March, everyone. A reminder to seniors to continue and check the guidance office for scholarship opportunities. Don't miss out on free money for college. You can also find this information on our high school website.
Both girls and boys basketball teams have a game this Saturday. You can purchase your presale tickets today at the athletic office. The girls team will play at Coshocton High School for the division championship at 2 p.m. The boys will start their tournament here at our school starting at 7 p.m.
Purchase your ticket here at the athletic department for only $6. The girls' game takes place at Coshocton High School. The boys' game will take place right here at New Philadelphia.
The German Club will have a meeting on Monday after school in room 324. The senior best and most ballots are due by next Friday, March 8th, to Mrs. Vole or Mr. Magoni. If you have not yet received one, you can pick one up in the high school office. Also, don't forget to vote me, Jaymee Barrett, most adventurous.
Today and tomorrow's weather forecast is calling for partly sunny skies with highs near a comfortable 45 degrees. But on Sunday, we're expecting a return of colder weather with highs only near 30 degrees and a 60% chance of snowfall around our area. That's your weekend weather. I'm Evan Preston for QTV News.